brothers are standing around the pit. Joseph is inside the pit, and the brothers are discussing, what are we going to do with him? How are we going to do away with this brother who is the source of so much agony and torment for us? And in their plotting to kill him, it's Judah, Yehudah, who heroically steps forward and says, Ma betza ki narog, what good will it do? What advantage is there to us if we kill? Let's sell him to the passing caravan. And that's the story of Joseph going down to Egypt. This phrase, Ma betza, what advantage is there to us? One interpretation says that that Hebrew word betza is very informative because it's made up of letters bet, tzadi, and ayin, which stand for the words boker, morning, tzoharayim, afternoon, and erev, evening, which are the three times of prayer in the Jewish tradition. And perhaps what it could be understood that he's saying, his message, is what advantage is our prayer of our praying three times a day? What advantage is there to our piety and to our devotion if we're going to treat our brother, if we're going to treat our sister, if we're going to treat anyone in the way that we're treating Joseph? If we don't wish well for others and if we don't do good for others, then what advantage, ma betza, is there to our religious life? Stay healthy, stay well, and stay connected.